It is now my pleasure to ask the Prime Minister of New Zealand, the Right Honourable Helen Clark, to speak to you.
We hope that the giant rugby ball venue, as well as promoting New Zealand, will also be part of the promotion of a very successful Rugby World Cup hosted by France. With those few words, it's my pleasure to declare the rugby ball venue officially open.
And this is for you, Deputy Mayor.
Ceci est également pour vous, Monsieur l'Adjoint au Maire. Dans les salons de l'Hôtel de Ville à Paris. So you're representing the Mayor of Paris here in Paris today.
Les liens qui existent entre le peuple néo-zélandais et le peuple français sont très forts.